first.
Where's the meat?
Then I said, Joe, say the words law enforcement. Say the words law and order. He wouldn't do it. He wouldn't do it. Number one, he couldn't remember the two words. But more importantly, he didn't want any of us to stop the anti-American rivals. So he said, radical. From delivering the far left and thundering defeat, you have to deliver them a defeat like they haven't seen before, not just a little one. We don't want to win this close. Joe Biden is a corrupt politician. Last night we learned that Joe was intimately involved in the Biden family's corrupt business deals with China. While he shipped American jobs to China by the thousands.